top 10 private bee schools in India.
Our focus is on cutting-edge domain knowledge and benchmarking with world-class businesses.
Big Tech, excellence with values.
I think we are in a very defining era of our economic growth in the country. We've been seeing that and talking about this green shoots for a while, and now it seems that this is going to be a potentially healthy tree. The consensus around the globe is true that India is an economy on the growth track, and that is not for debate anymore. In the words of the IMF chief Lagarde, India remains the bright spot. China is slowing down and rebalancing itself in terms of the export-led economy. And the countries like Russia and Brazil are facing challenges. So clearly, India is the way and the place to be in. And with a very focused mission mode programs that CB also alluded to, like the Make in India program, Digital India program, Skill India program, and of course the Greening program, which is the Swachh Bharat program, and now the Startup India program, are already, some of this are in play. And many of them, in terms of the reforms, are also in the pipeline. To underscore what our Prime Minister has said, that healthy competitiveness in terms of the states brings forth a lot which needs to get done in reforms. I can proudly say from the CII behalf that we have partnered with DIPP in getting the states in order to get their act right in the ease of doing business. We are also facilitating
Canada, Germany, Japan, Taiwan, South Korea and the UK. It is, as you all know, it is by far the largest OE aftermarkets and accessory show in India. This year, in line with the ACMA theme of Make Quality and Make Technology in India, we're having a special pavilion called the Innovation Pavilion, and I request all of you to come and visit that. This Innovation Pavilion is really to showcase the design and development capabilities of companies in India. So it's really going to show products that have been designed and developed in India, for India and for the global markets. This will highlight the move of the industry from build to print to design, development and manufacturing. And this is extremely appropriate as the industry itself, the technologies are changing, powertrains are changing, emission norms are changing, comfort is becoming a critical part of vehicles these days. So this is going to be the way of the future, and many Indian companies and multinationals are presenting new innovations at the show. We're also going to have, as Srinathri, as we always do, counterfeit parts is a threat to industry, to consumers, and it's a hazard to safety. So we try to use the show every year to raise awareness about the importance of genuine parts. That's all I have to say. I'll be happy to answer any questions later on the show. But I'd like to stress on the focus on innovation, and that's why we have the pavilion. Thank you.